We recently had a story from one of the bloggers who was talking about the fact that he liked our videos, but he wished he could see one that was a little bit more like the real thing. 26 drops using the mil-spec drop test standard. So for that purpose, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, where was I? 20, 21, 22, 23, I've lost track, 24, 25, 26. You call this the Toughbook 31 workout. 26 drops from 6 feet. Still working. In case you're wondering, it really does survive the mil-spec test. Thanks for watching.